good. We help Berggrund. Berggrund helps us. Berggrund helps a time to say goodbye.
We did it!
I can't feel
We really did it!
I can't feel much of anything in this.
No more Bonor. No more Cut. We're already gone.
We did it! We really did it!
Well, are we done here? Pull out a Snapmaw tooth and let's get going already!
No more Bonor. No more Cut. We're already gone.
Well, are we done here?
We did it! We really did it!
Pull out a Snapmaw tooth and let's get going already! Well, are we done here?
No more Bonor. No more Cut. We're already gone.
We did it! We really did it!
Pull out a Snapmaw tooth and let's get going already!
No more Bonor. No more Cut. We're already gone.
Well, are we done here? Pull out a Snapmaw tooth and let's get going already.
Good for an old remedy.
Time to say goodbye to the Cut. This is good. We help Berggrund. Berggrund helps us. Berggrund helps Aloy. Everyone's better off.
Come here, Aloy. Let's have a proper goodbye, huh?
There. That's the last of Berggrund's parts. Looks like you three are out of debt.
For now. Until Orkai breaks something else.
It was one time!
You make a nice shaman, Aloy. Thanks for lending a hand. Maybe we'll meet you in the Sundom sometime.
Once you get to the Sundom, what then? What's the next step?
We hunt like Nekoni wanted to hunt.
Nekoni had big dreams. A werak in which everyone pulls their weight and takes care of each other. No shamans, no chieftains, no need to pry the power out of anybody's hands.
So... You won't have me to strip your kills now. Are you three gonna be all right?
Doesn't look that hard, really. We'll be fine.
Great. He washes three successful harvests, and he's suddenly a shaman.
When you get to Song's Edge, talk to Berggrund. If he can't teach you himself, he'll know someone who can.
Sure. And I bet he...
Thank you.
The only thing I...
Good, all those rot... It's a little much. That's strange. How about you?
You lost someone you care about.
Yeah.
That...
We're... Thank you, Aloy.
Find her friend, the rock painter. Seems paintings mean a lot to the Banuk.
After all the Mad Sun King put us through, we were meant to trust the Karja now?
Bergrind, how'd your investment?
Quite handsome. You know those three.
Now.
So they've gone south?
Aye. Old O'Toole.
Or at least.
Well.
I don't see what's wrong with the traditional paintings. So.
When Sekuli's finished, you'll be able to see her painting from anywhere in Song's Edge. From Thunder's drum. Sometimes I see horrible shapes in the tower.
There's no time to waste worrying about this.
Might need that. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
Big trouble. Somebody needs
subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. Let them get to it.
For you! Competition!
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
Got it.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. Frost between my teeth. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
Ha!
they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise.
Mm-hmm.